I'm proud to be a Gulf Shores firefighter because we live in one of the prettiest places in the country. I'm fortunate enough to come to work every morning with my best friends, and we're blessed to have a city and a community that supports us fully.